It looked pretty innocuous to me. When I didn't even think it was a foul, but just looks having a look on the, just had a look now, just gone in and had a look because everybody's talking about it. So everybody thinks it's perhaps more serious attack from Shaker than it was deliberate. It doesn't look deliberate at all to me.